Hello, I'm Autumn here to tell you about Amahi's Exotic Wood Series. This line consists of a wide variety of tone woods, as well as several solid top and all solid wood offerings. Distinctive bindings and fretboard inlays complement the wood combinations. Aquila strings complete the package. For unparalleled tone and durability, and a deluxe padded bag is included on each model. All ukuleles in this series are professionally shop adjusted at our facility in Cincinnati, Ohio, guaranteeing the best sound and playability. The C51 is a tenor ukulele with laminate ebony back and sides and solid spruce top. Its cutaway design allows easy access to the higher frets. The playability and warm tone of the C51 makes it a solid choice for the player looking for a performing level instrument at a reasonable price. The C10 has been a consistent bestseller since its introduction. This concert size ukulele has an African burl top, back, and sides, and each instrument is decidedly different from the next. The top features two teardrop-shaped sound holes, which help the sound project. The C31 is a flame tiger maple ukulele with a retro flair, created in the style of the archtop guitars of the 1930s and 40s. This uke is popular with performers and hobbyists alike. Available in concert size, the C31 has an attractive satin finish and black die-cast tuners. Preamp EQ with built-in digital tuner are standard on this model. Amahi C49 ukulele is a solid wood instrument combining traditional and contemporary elements, constructed of solid keishikoa, which gives a traditional sound many players seek. A laser engraved palm tree design and gold die-cast tuners with black buttons give this ukulele a modern twist. The C13T is a player's ukulele. This cutaway tenor features solid keishikoa top, back, and sides. Fishman Electronics are available to make this instrument a true performer at home or on the stage. As exclusive U.S. distributor, Amahi is proud to offer the Snail ukulele line. Snail offers a wide selection of instruments, including solid top and all solid master-made instruments. The glossy mahogany model, available in concert and tenor size, features laminate mahogany back and sides and a solid mahogany top. The tone is bright and refined, making this an instrument that is hard to put down. The Snail Master Koa ukuleles offer the tone and features of a custom shop instrument without the lofty price tag. The master models are constructed of a solid koa with a lustrous glossy finish. The bridge and fretboard are ebony, and the slotted headstock has open geared tuning machines with red agate buttons. A bone saddle and nut are used for optimal sound transfer. Other features include an abalone rosette at the sound hole, beveled lower bout, and bound neck and sides, available in concert and tenor size. Visit our website for more information about these and other instruments from Amahi. Interested dealers can contact us directly by phone or email. Thank you for watching.